Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. The last class we have studied about how can write number 10. Okay, today I will introduce a new concept. Same and different. Okay, look at this board. Can you see? Okay, this is two birds. Two birds. Have any change? Any change? No. This is same birds. Okay. Next. Have any change? Any change? Yes. This is same birds and different rabbit. This is same birds and different rabbit. Okay, this is same birds and different rabbit. Okay, clear.
Look, the color of first star. Yes, blue color. And what is the color of the second star? Yes, it's also blue color. So, the color is same. Okay. So, now we'll see. There are three stars. How many stars are there? There are three stars. What are the color of first star? Yes, blue color. What are the color of second star? Yes, it's blue color. What about the third star? Its color is different. It is in pink color. Okay, it is in pink color. Okay.
Okay, children, bye.